Grandma's Tales, your own online granny, Shobha Pandey. Today again, I am inside the house, the apartment, because there is one COVID positive case in our apartment. But it's okay. We are maintaining social distancing and we are trying to accommodate the situation. She's a dear friend and the grandma's family is hoping for a speedy recovery. If there is such cases in near your place also, treat them normal. You can maintain the social distancing, but you must try to help them. Just make a call and ask about the well-being of that person. Just do some help, whatever you can do. Don't treat them away from your side, but just give them some moral, mental support, and physically whatever you can do, you should do. Alright. So moving to the design your day, sky is not the limit. In the last episode, we were discussing about the guru. Okay, so you select a guru, whoever you feel that will help you to come out of that darkness and lead you to the light. I'm sure after doing like that, you will be able to get through all the problems and you will be able to focus. Correct? So, now you have to spend 2 or 3 hours to study your subject. Whatever, you can start with a more interesting subject towards the difficult one to develop the interest. Otherwise, how we are discussing Ramayana with one thread, we are developing the whole story. Same technique you can do in your studies also. So, finish with your studies happily, then I think the time must be 11 or 12 like that. You have enough time. If you plan your day accordingly, step by step, and follow that, you will have enough time, more than enough time. Now, you have all remaining day for your activities, your hobbies, to sit with and talk to your parents, friends, watching TV, what not you cannot do. So after finishing your studies, you are free. Develop some hobbies, watch TV. You can watch TV, there is no harm in that. Parents used to say to children, no, you should not watch, always concentrate in your studies. No, you can watch TV, you must watch TV. Then only you will be able to know what is happening in the world. Right, you should. But take out what you need from that. Whatever you are watching, you take out what you need. The rest of the trash, just leave it. Leave it there. Okay, so then gradually the day is growing. Develop your hobbies and relax. And some hobbies, you will do it yourself hobbies, you will see in the next episode. But before that, it's noon, lunch time. Again, something to eat, your stomach must be growling. No? Eat, give me something, because you just had your breakfast, then immediately you sat for your studies. So it's time to eat something to energize, correct? So again, food, eat sattvic food, chant the Bhojana Mantra Brahma Arpanam, and you can have, make yourself ready to accept that food so that the proteins, whatever is good for your body, it is ready to accept. Now, you can see how Bhojana Mantra is developed into a beautiful piece of dance by Gopika Gopal. Okay, we will see that, see her dancing, and we will move towards the second part, Ramayana tales.
Brahmarpanam Brahmahavir Brahmatnao Brahmana
enjoyed the dance of Gopika. Thank you, Sitra. It was so kind of you to do this piece, because it's very difficult to convert a shloka from Bhagavad Gita into a dance form. And you have done really good. Moving to the Ramayana tales, we saw Narada Maharshi as guest in the palace of Sri Rama and Sita Devi, and he is reminding Sri Rama about the Janma Lakshya, about the purpose of his birth. And for that, Sri Rama was answering that, "Yes, Maharshi, I remember it, and I'm going to do it immediately." So, what is the Janma Lakshya or purpose of birth of Sri Rama? To remove some bad elements from the earth, like Ravana, the Rakshasa king, the king of the Asuras. He was killing innocent people, and because of that, Bhumi Devi was suffering a lot, and she complained to Mahavishnu about this, and Mahavishnu promised that in my incarnation as Sri Rama, I will do something about this. So here Sri Rama is there, and his purpose also now you know. So Narada Maharshi did his pranams to Sri Rama, and he is continuing with his journey. Narayana, Narayana. Okay. Here, in Ayodhya Puri, what is happening? Let us see. Dasharatha Maharaja was very happy because his family is complete now. And he is thinking that, "I am becoming old. Now, it's the time to take some rest from the kingly duties and lead a happy retirement life." So he called Vasishtha Muni and asked him, "Sri Rama is the eldest and he is the favorite, he is the pet of the prajas, everybody likes him so much." So he said, "I am planning to crown Sri Rama as the next king. What is your opinion?" Vasishtha Muni, of course, he agreed immediately. He said, "It's such a wonderful decision." Dasharatha Maharaja was saying that Bharata and Shatrughna is not there in the kingdom right now. They went to Kekaya country, Kekaya place, to visit his uncles, their uncles. So if he wait for them to return, the auspicious time for the crowning ceremony will go, because it was the next day and the star was Uyam, Uyam star. So he said, "If I wait for them, it will be late. So let us continue with the arrangements for the crowning ceremony." So he said, "You please call the minister, Sumantar, and arrange the preparations." So Vasishtha Muni sent a person to call the minister Sumantra. He came and they were discussing about the preparations, what all things to be done for the crowning ceremony. Vasishtha Muni was saying you need 16 ladies. They have to be in their fineries and they have to stand there and welcome the guest. Happens now also, na? Wherever you go for a function, marriage, there are people, event management people standing there and welcoming you. No? It started long, long, long before and we are saying we invented it. No, it's not like that. Okay? So that then he said 1,000 golden pots with the water of all the auspicious rivers covered with the sandalwood leaf, 1,000 kalasham should be there. Then he said the Sri Rama's dress should be adorned with jewels. Then he said there should be all just musicians, dancers, the cavalry of the great Ayodhya kingdom should be there to welcome, and elephants in all adorned with their fineries again with that Netipattam and all. Then there should be one leading elephant in, belonging to the family of the Airavatam, and there should be munis also, rishis also chanting the mantras. Like the list is endless. He is saying this and that and this and that. And then Pulitol, the tiger skin should be there. Then Vasishtha Muni again say that all the temples should be decorated nicely with deepams. Then there has to be special pujas and Bali Puja he is saying. What is Bali Puja here is Shri Bhuda Bali. This is done in great occasions. Shri Bhuda Bali is done. So from this we can understand that this story is happening in Treta Yuga. Then that time also temples and worships are there. You have to note that temples and worships are in, were there in Treta Yuga also. So if you think that this is all done nowadays, it's not like that. We are getting this message from the Ramayana itself that everything he is making a particular list and giving to Sumantha. And he said this has to be done by tomorrow and be ready with that. I'm going to inform Sri Rama. Sri Rama is yet to be informed because this is the decision of the Dasharatha Maharaja and Sri Rama doesn't know about all this happenings. So he left to inform Sri Rama about this good news. Okay. Next, we will see in the next episode what happens. We'll see. Moving towards the end, all of my children are very enthusiastically participating in the fastest finger game. All are regular children, it's okay, but they are enjoying it. And this, the last episode, fastest finger winner is Kavya. So this episode is about music and dance. Okay, we can listen to Yusha chanting because she got that jury's award in the Chennai Saupudravedi competition. Then a rock dance by Mivan. Then so music and dance. Otherwise also music and dance is a part of our life, no? So keep watching Grandma's Tales to enjoy all these things. Your general knowledge will increase. You will enjoy the music, dance and fastest finger game. So many things are there. Keep watching Grandma's Tales. Like, share and subscribe. Always be with me. And please don't forget to write your comments. Because I'm also waiting for you. Know how you are enjoying. And if you want to listen to something specially, please let me know. Till then, enjoy yourself. Keep safe. Keep social distancing. Bye bye. Love you. Lots of love. Lots of love.
awesome.
Hari Om, Shri Guru Pyo Namaha. My name is Vinusha. I am going to chant Bhagavad Gita, Chapter 8. Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha. Atha Ashtamo Dhyayah Akshara Brahma Yoga. Arjuna Uvacha Kim Tad Brahma Kim Adhyatmam Kim Karma Purushottama Adibhutam Chakim Proktam Adidaivam Kimukchate Adiyajna Gatam Kodra Dehesmin Madhusudana Prayana Kale Chakatam Yeyosi Niyatatma Bihi Shri Bhagavanu Vacha Aksharam Brahma Paramam Svabhavo Dhyatma Mukchate Bhuta Bhavod Bhavakaro Visarga Karma Samjitaha Adibhutam Sharo Vava Purushakshthadi Deivatam Adiyajnyo Ame Vatra Dehe Deha Pritamvara Antakale Chamameva Smaran Mukva Kalevaram Yah Prayati Tyajan Deham Sayati Paramangatam Yam Yam Vapi Smaran Bhavam Tyajan Tyante Kalevaram Tam Tame Vaiti Kaunteya Sada Tad Bhava Bhavitaha Tasmat Sarveshu Kaleshu Mamanusmara Yudhyacha Mayyarpitamano Buddhir Mame Vaishyashya Samshayam Abhyasa Yoga Yuktena Chetasamanya Gamina Paramam Purusham Divyam Yati Parthanu Chintayan Kavim Puranam Anusasitaram Anoryaniyam Amanusmaretyah Sarvasya Dataram Achitya Rupam Aditya Varnam Tamasav Parastad Prayanaka Emanasachalena Bhaktya Yukto Yoga Balena Chaiva Bhruvor Madhye Pranama Veshatam Yak Satam Param Purusham Upaiti Divyam Yadaksharam Veda Vidovadanti Vishanti Yagyadayo Vitaragaha Edekchanto Brahmacharyam Charanti Tatte Padam Sangrahena Pravakshe Sarvadvarani Samyamya Manoshuddhi Dirutyacha Murthanyathayatmanah Pranam Asito Yoga Dharanam Omate Kaksharam Brahma Vyaharan Mamanusmaran Yah Prayati Tyajan Deham Sayati Paramam Gatim Om Tat Sat Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gita Su Upanishad Su Brahma Vidyayam Yoga Shastre Shri Krishna Arjuna Samvade Akshara Brahma Yogo Nama Ashtamo Dhyayah Harihi Om.
Look, the nature is blessing us also. I was talking to you and started raining. I enjoy rain. A person from Kerala, I love to enjoy rain. Whenever it is possible, I'll go and sit by the window sill and enjoy the rain peacefully. Let me explain, tell you the fastest finger task quickly and go back to enjoy the rain. And the fastest finger question is, on which star, what was the star's name in which Dasharatha Maharaja decided to crown Sri Rama? Name the star. Okay?
See, it's raining like anything. So beautiful and relaxing.